Taylor Swift's first Christmas with Travis Kelce was unconventional, thanks to his football schedule. Swift attended the Kansas City Chiefs versus Las Vegas Raiders game in Kansas City, Missouri, on Monday, December 25th, where she rooted for the tight end. The singer brought her parents, Andrea and Scott Swift, along for the festivities. The trio entered Arrowhead Stadium alongside a Santa Claus carrying a bag of gifts and ringing a Christmas bell. All three Swifts were dressed in holiday gear for the day out, with the Grammy winner donning a plaid skirt, black stockings, and a red shirt in support of the Chiefs. She wore her blonde locks pinned halfway up in a black bow and rocked her signature red lip. Andrea and Scott, for their part, sported Christmas-themed hats in celebration of the holiday. Kelce previously teased his Christmas plans earlier this month. Despite having to work, he told People, it will be a fun one. Taylor Swift walked with her boyfriend, Travis Kelce, hand in hand after the Kansas City Chiefs lost their Christmas Day game. After the game, Kansas City star photojournalist Nick Wagner shared a photo on his Instagram story of the two holding hands while walking down an Arrowhead Stadium hallway. "Spent my Christmas waiting for these two lovebirds," Wagner captioned the post. The sources told that Taylor's family spent their Christmas at Travis Kelce's mansion after the game alongside with Travis teammates and close friends and relatives.